Welcome back. This Rally of Chikmagalur was a fun three-day event. There was a super special stage on Saturday, which was different from all other rallies. I had to interact with a lot of crowd over here, and it was pretty enthusiastic because we had so much of crowd so near to the action. Riders were pumped up, the mechanics were pumped up, everyone was literally pumped up, and everyone is cheering for everyone else, so atmosphere was great.
I was just seeing the crowd, they were cheering and screaming. It was like a party. You know?
There will be so much of crowd in front of us and riding in front of them. It feels a little bit of nervous, but in the same time, they motivate us, give us good support. I enjoyed riding and I maintained some portion of my lines while riding, and it helped me to gain the timings.
This was definitely different from all the rallies that I have ridden, especially in the INRC season.
Today, the stages were really tough. It was kind of the repeat of Mangalore, but luckily the sun came out a bit, so it was not so bad. There's still a lot of slush and water that we need to deal with. We did a good job and we sealed the top three places today. It was very, very good. Class 4 was very tight. Last week it was Imran, this week Sam is again back on top.
Yesterday while riding the Recce, it had rained, so it was a little bit slushy and all. But today morning it didn't rain. There was so the tracks were a little bit slushy, but after so many bikes going on, it became somewhat muddy. But I managed to ride in those tight sections by going on full in some of the areas, and it was a good race for me. I had a lot of fun in this rally, the Rally of Chikmagalur. There were too many loops. Like there were two stages, and there was quite a long transport. So it took around from 8 o'clock, we were riding till around 3:30, the rally got end. So it was like a lengthy rally, and it was somewhat different when compared to the past rallies which happened in Hampi, Bangalore and Puttur. Actually, by winning this rally in the overall, as well as in my category, that is up to 260cc, I have taken a good lead in my championship. And the thing is, still two more rounds are left. So I have to do a lot of training, hard work, and again, I should be in the top, and the ultimate aim is to win the championship.
So it's getting tighter and tighter over there. Tanvir has again done a very good job this week also, so he's won his class.
Yeah, because of yesterday's heavy rain, it was too slushy. Stages was too slushy. I was just having fun, and I just wanted to be in control because stages was very slushy and very tricky. My bike is very powerful. I just wanted to be in control, and I didn't wanted to break the bike and break myself because I was the opener. It was fresh for me, you know. Then later on, after two rounds, slowly I just gave my 100% in third and fourth round.
It's great. Ladies class, of course, Aishwarya has done 4-on-4. Nothing, no comments over there at all.
Today we didn't have any rains and the sun came out, and it made the track conditions a little better to ride. Overall, the bike behaved very well, especially with the new upgrades that we've got race after race. And I think overall, all of us did very well. I'm very happy that I finished top 15 in this race, and yeah, moving forward to the next one.
Scooters, again, very competitive between our boys. Karthik is back on the top step this time. It's getting tight, but it's getting tight between our guys, so I think it's a good place to be for us.
Hi, my name is Karthik. I'm the scooter mentor. Senior riders are very fast. Last year, full first, last three rounds, second. ಈ ರೌಂಡು ಕಷ್ಟ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಟಿ ವಿ ಎಸ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಫುಲ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಸ್ಕೂಟರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪವರು, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಟೀಮ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟು ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಚಾಂಪಿಯನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇವಾಗ ಸೆಕೆಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಚಾಂಪಿಯನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಗೆಲ್ಲಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ತುಂಬ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಆರ್ಗನೈಸರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರಿಲಿಯಂಟ್. ದೇ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಕ್ ಟು ಟೈಮ್, ದೇ ಎನ್ಶೋರ್ಡ್ ಫುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ರೈಡರ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಡಿಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ದೇರ್ಸ್ ಅ ಡಿಲೇ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ರಾಶ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ವಿತ್ ಶರತ್. There was immediate attention. They called, they just stopped the rally, paused the rally. They ensured the ambulance reached him on time. And the delay that arose, they immediately put a CIB explaining the delay and revising the rescheduling. So it's a great event. It's always nice if the organizers look at this amount of detail. It's great to be a part of such an event. See you again for the fifth round in Coimbatore 2 weeks from now. Thanks for watching.